Good morning, Falcons. I'm Tony Miram.
And I'm Zach Stewart, and here are your morning announcements for Friday, November 18th, 2016.
Seniors, if you still need to pass the OGT, please return permission to take the AIR test in place of the OGT as soon as possible. This permission needs to be turned in to Mrs. Codell by today. This is important, so do not forget.
Any junior who wants to retake an end-of-course exam must complete a request form and have it signed by their parents. You can get the form in the guidance office. Please turn in all forms to Mr. Starver. These forms must be turned in no later than Tuesday, November 22nd, 2016. Exam retakes for the end-of-course exams for graduation will begin the week of December 5th. Teachers, please share the testing schedule with your students so they understand the changes that week. Students who will automatically retake that exam are automatically scheduled. Study now. End-of-course exam help is available from Ms. Montoni and Ms. Patterson.
Freshmen, are you interested in selling candy bars for raise money for your prom? Please stop by Mrs. Landy's room 2222 after school to pick up a bag.
Sophomore prom committee, don't forget that your cookie orders and money are due to Ms. Shea or Mrs. Worthen before break begins after next Tuesday after school. Make sure you get those turned in.
Don't forget, yearbooks for this school year are on sale now, and the price has come down. Pick up your order from outside 2212 or in the main office. Name stamps orders will be due by March 1st. Hurry, so don't miss out on all the memories.
New National Honor Society members, just a reminder to get your fees paid as soon as possible. See Ms. Sheldon or Ms. Rowe to do so.
Books for kids to keep will now be in the cafeteria during lunch periods. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, feel free to stop by the book cart and take your free books. You can also see the full inventory of over 2,000 books in Ms. Sheldon's room 2212.
The Franklin Heights Golden Girls Dance Team is gearing up for the coming basketball season, and tryouts are today at 3:30 in the orchestra room. Come ready to dance in all black clothing with dance shoes, tennis shoes, or socks. Remember that no jeans are permitted. Good luck to all our dancers.
Now here's Lane and Chris with today's weather and birthdays.
Good morning, I'm Chris White.
And I'm Lane Oak here for today's weather and birthdays. Today will be partly sunny with a warmer with a high around 73 and a low tonight will be 47 with a slight chance of rain overnight leading into a much colder weekend. The weekend will be much colder with a high of 47 on a Saturday with a slight chance of rain and snow flurries. Sunday will be cold and windy with a high of 37.
Happy birthday today to Anissa Monnier, Patrick Sowards, and Trajan Mitchell. Now back to you guys.
Thanks, guys.
In order to check out any of the information that we shared today, please visit our website at wfhsnews.weebly.com. Have a great day, Falcons.